All right, what do we have here?
We're trying to do that bend the bar trick.
Oh yeah? You bending the bar?
Yeah, bending the bar.
All right, let me try to bend the bar.
All right, go bend the bar.
I don't know if it gets this, to be honest.
Yeah, it's a lot of heavy. Oh my god, you see the bend in the bar? He's bending the bar.
Wait, it actually works.
Right?
I feel it. I feel myself bending the bar.
Yeah. You feel like bending the bar and then you push more.
Yeah. Yeah.
I kinda wanna try.
Well, we're gonna try that now.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. What is he doing? Look at this dude. Hey yo. What are you doing?
I'm spotting. Oh god.
I can feel the bar bending.
Right?
Yeah, I can hear it creaking.
It actually feels very nice.
This shit's creaking.
It was creaking.
I'm gonna hit a plate today.
A plate?
Alright guys, he's gonna hit a plate. And then this guy's gonna hit
PR. New PR.
PR today? PR today, baby.
Let's go.
PR guys.
New PR right here.
New PR.
Yeah, bend the bar.
No, I said throw in the bar.
Oh no. This is your new PR. How are you gonna throw your new PR?
Yeah bro, what? This guy's not throwing his new PR. Does he get this?
Wait, you lift off? Yeah, lift off.
whoa. Oh no, he's stuck. I think he needs a little help.
Oh, he's repping his PR.
Whoa, what? I didn't know he had this in him. Oh, whoa. Hey, whoa. Getting a little too fancy over there. This guy almost died, bro. What?
He's just gonna die.
Bro, don't do that shit.
Bro, you gotta throw the PR.
What? Bro, he's shocking the muscle.
Bro.
Damn, he's going straight to 25.
He doesn't get 10 reps,
though. I'm like that.
You like that?
I am.
Cold.
Oh shit, I guess we don't know who he is.
This is my warm-up.
Oh shit. Bend that bar. Oh yeah. That was amazing. Bro, now we really know who he is.
Yeah, now you know who I am. Bro, that's my
warm-up.
Oh my
god.
He doesn't need a spot.
He doesn't need a spot.
He's like that. Alright, it's time to put it down, buddy. Wow. How does that make you feel?
Huh?
How does that make you feel?
Sad.
Oh.
I'm not hitting a plate today.
My turn.
Yeah, bro, it's your turn.
I'm not hitting no plate.
You know who I am?
Bro, you guys know who this guy is? Whoa.
Psych.
Whoa. Oh my god, the power. Oh my god, whoa, what is going on? He's throwing it. Oh my god. Bro.
You know who I am?
Are you that guy?
You know who I am that guy.
Oh my god.
PR. Tying is PR.
Oh shit, that was light. That's it. Oh shit. How do you feel?
I feel pretty good. I think I could get 120.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh no. Oh.
Got it? I'm one rep max. One rep.
Bet. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Wait, that's such a PR?
Yeah, that was 120.
Oh shit! Oh nice!
Go, bro.
Your turn. That's light! Oh my god! Yes, sir!
On the game.
They're gonna attempt a new PR, they added a 2.5. Are you scared?
That we just had like 5 seconds ago.
Yeah, they're gonna break it again.
And then we have to add 1.25.
Yeah, 1.25.
I don't even think that exists. Up! Good try.
I brought it down too fast. Hold on, I got it.
it's 125?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Light, it's light, it's light, it's light. Easy. Oh my god.
That's a little sloppy.
Oh my god.
I thought I
could. Oh my god,
better.
That's amazing. Let's go. PR.
Oh yeah.
Thumbnail.
Yo buddy,
Wait. I hit so bad.
Okay.
Yep.
Yep. NT. It was a valiant effort.
I'm dying, Chad.
Come back, can you spot me?
Yeah.
I'm scared this man's sternum. So his sternum stopped working.
Yep. Yep.
Five.
Oh man.
What happened? Right, next week.
What happened, Brian?
I couldn't do 130.
Oh man.
Alright, now I'm gonna see if I can still bench my body weight.
Facts.
Oh, I don't know.
I'm about to take off all the weight.
Wait, bro, we both have to spot him. Alright, guys.
Alright, guys, I'm trying 180 now. My PR is 185, but I haven't bench side a long time. And I've gotten a little bit weaker, but I'm gonna see if I can still hit 180.
Here we go. Oh man.
We're both like 5 pounds off body weight.
Yeah. Don't worry guys, I'm gonna get back.
That's really good. You gotta next week.
Yeah.
Next week.
We'll start benching.
Easy dub next week.
Alright. Yo guys, today we're gonna be getting McDonald's.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna get.
Alright guys, we finished our workout. This man's getting McDonald's.
Yeah. We're hitting McDonald's.
Thinking about it. Maybe I should get it.
This man's on a bulk right now. He's gained 73 pounds. He used to be 30 pounds.
Oh my god.
These look good.
This shit is 470 calories?
That's yeah.
Crazy. The cinnamon roll is 560 calories. Eat four of those and that's your daily intake, bro.
I know. Oh, he's on a order.
I don't know. You guys should get a Happy Meal?
Yeah, you should get a Happy Meal. Oh shit, did you order? What'd you get?
Double quarter pounder with cheese meal. Big bank. You already know.
How much was it?
13, like 50. I have $1.50 left.
Oh.
It's worth 1,000 calories though.
This man's on the bulk. Look at him. Flex.
Big pants.
Oh damn. Oh my.
These guys don't know who I am.
Oh my, they don't know who he is. Happy meal for a happy guy.
No pre-workout. Pre-workout is scary for your health. Don't die on pre-workout.
Oh yeah.
No.
Man got
no.
His Happy Meal.
No, no. This is the second time I come to this McDonald's. I asked for the Pikachu Happy Meal box. They didn't give me the Pikachu Happy Meal box. What is this? This is the regular Happy Meal box. You see this?
See that medium Coke that they didn't give me?
Go, go.
Bruh. This dude's sad. He didn't get the Pikachu box.
The only reason I got a Happy Meal.
What?
I don't know.
Yo. Hey, hello. You could do like a cinematic of the burger.
Oh yeah.
Alright guys, what are we doing today?
We're gonna try to find protein, but we don't have money, so we're just gonna go look at it.
I might have to switch to organic protein powder.
Bro, it's a free Coke.
Yeah.
Let's go. Oh, guys, should I come back for Cocoa Pebbles?
That's Cocoa Pebbles, dude?
Yeah.
No way.
Honestly, this might be a steal once I come back.
I heard the Fruity Pebbles one is really good.
But we'll come back for this, okay?
Cause the player's gonna play.
What in the...
The player's gonna play. I shake it off, shake it off.
We can't take these kids nowhere.
Alright guys, I got back from Walmart and the gym about... What time is it now? Let's say like about an hour ago or so. Yeah, about an hour ago I made my meal. I ate chicken and rice. And that's basically what I'm gonna eat again later tonight, and maybe add cheeses and something like that, just to bump up the calories again, trying to find a maintenance and all that. But yeah, right now I'm just chilling, you know, drinking my water. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the vlog. I'm gonna see what I can make with all that footage. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you next time. Peace.